Puppets. It's me, Brandon. I just decided to do a vlog today, so we could get the day over with the video.
Right there. Wow.
So, I'm in the barbershop right now. My brother and my dad are getting a haircut. So guys, I'm going to be selling merch. I'm going to be earning money to sell the merch. Like, sell kitchen dinners of the shirts, hats, all that stuff. So, I'm gonna do music videos on playing my guitar, all that stuff.
Taco Bell's new $5 cravings deal has all of Taylor's favorites.
Like this channel is gonna be cheesy orange to lick. So Devon, he's just getting a haircut.
Really?
Sorry.
Taco Bell's new $5 cravings deal. Be careful.
Kids don't need to know what haircuts. I'll get back to you, Puppets.
It's about time.
We're about 5 seconds. Guys, look, I got Blink.
Please find it in the holiday season to help them.
Guys, I'll get back to you when.
Join in the next 10 minutes.
So guys, I'm gonna get back to you. I'm gonna get back to you when Devon's haircut is done. So, still, she could be lit. Devon's haircut is going so quick. It's quick. Where his hair is was long as mine. That was quick. So, his haircut's going pretty well.
Keep going.
All right,
let's go. I don't know what you said, did you say hello?
You gotta
do it in legal mood, man. You might as well. Your grandfather's talking. You might as well,
bro. I gotta be plugged together. Why you suppose that is? Seven. Why do you think the old man chose you? Puppets. Come look at the new improved Devon. You okay? I like it. It looks good. You have my hair. Oh god. You had my hair when I was little. And I got my first haircut. That hair in your mouth. Sure. Sticking your tongue out. You okay? You liked it? He didn't like it. Get out of pot. That's better.
Nourishes and soothes lips. Listings triple essentials.
So, guys, as you
plus get great deals on LG smartphones when you switch. All the network that covers over 99% of Americans. Pretty wireless, something to smile about.
Guys, so
British Western sits unforgiving. Written for the screen and directed by Scott Cooper. So let's see.
Guys, I'm just going to start. I just decided.
Yep.
No.
Barbecue.
No.
Swimming pool.
No.
Don't have it.
Chef's kitchen.
I had this. Do you have the remote?
Guys, guess what?
I have zippers on me.
I'm gonna be playing. You love the outdoors. Now nothing spoils our cold weather adventure faster than cold, sweaty feet. You wear slippers and light socks, but no matter how you try, you can't keep your feet warm and dry. Stop cold, sweaty feet with 35 Blow. The amazing socks developed from Aerospace Fabric Technology to keep you warm and dry in the coldest and most extreme conditions.
You don't want anyone looking at
that. The super soft aluminized threads woven into a breathable nylon knit fabric that reflects back your body heat, minimizing perspiration and moisture, so your feet stay cozy, warm, dry, and cold.
I never sneeze, not once.
Sock science for your feet.
So guys, I'll see you when I get back in my car.
Yo, those middle socks are the hardest socks.
Ordinary cold weather socks are cold and itchy, but 35 below socks.
Guys, thanks. So guys, if you like the Knicks, they're gonna be playing today. I'm just gonna go.
I gotta move the orange out of there.
Do some stuff. Eat. Watch the game.
Yeah, like I don't know. Yeah. You
wouldn't
have to get
stuff like that. I'm an apple. Guys, I gotta go. I'm gonna have to split this into two videos because my phone's dying.
See you guys later.